She's 0 for 3. If she secures it here, it would tie it, perhaps give them the lead. This hit well into center. Diving in center field is Chappelear, and that's the ball game. A diving stab from the Upstate center fielder to close it down for Holly McKinnon, who gets the save, putting the win in Amanda Storch's column, improving her to 7-1 on the year and the team to 26-4.